Ever feel like you can't breathe? Does the water feel too deep? Lie awake cause you can't sleep without it.
So let me just talk to you about what's really been going on this last couple weeks. Well, last week, because I posted a video, I think, a week from today. I've just been super, super busy. We've got 7 a.m. conditioning and weights, and then I started class this week. So I'm getting used to being at a new school, getting all my books, all this stuff. So that's been tough too. And, you know, I don't want to just vlog right away in class just because, you know, I mean, school just started. So, you know, I don't want to be in class with the camera and everybody looking at me like, oh, who's this guy or whatever. So I haven't been vlogging, but I need to get back on it. So that's why I'm here right now. I've been up since 7 this morning because we had conditioning. And then we have practice a little later. I have class though in about 30 or 40 minutes, so that's where I'm about to get ready to go. But hey, I know you guys have seen the view already, but I want you guys to see it again because it is really nice outside. Walking down the hallway and I got my hall guys putting lights up.
What's up, dude?
Yeah. Hey, we going to the beach tonight?
Mm-hmm.
That's what I heard. At 9 o'clock?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys dropped a couple of light bulbs back there.
There's a lot of fun.
Yeah. How you doing, dude? Good, how's school?
Yeah, no problem. Sorry,
good. Peep the view, though. Like, I don't know many schools that got a view like this. This view is, like, extremely nice. Hey, Christian! What's up, boy? That was my man, C. Russ. That's one of our big men, transferred from Oregon State. That man's funny. But so I'm about to get ready to go get dressed and get ready to go to class. I look extremely rough today. You know, hair's all crazy. So I'm about to go get ready. This is what I'm gonna be watching for the next week, for the next couple days and this weekend, the President's Cup. You guys know I'm big on golf. It's the President's Cup going on right now. So if you're not watching the President's Cup, I don't know what you're doing. Okay? Watch the President's Cup. No, I'm just playing. But the President's Cup is the United States players versus players from other countries. So it's pretty cool. I mean, if you're a golfer and you like watching golf, I suggest to watch it. I enjoy watching it. So yeah, but like I said a few minutes ago, I'm about to get ready and head to class because I have a 2-hour class that I hate 2-hour classes. Like, they just don't. I just can't do it. I can't stay focused for 2 hours straight. But hey, I'm at school to get the education, so I gotta just do it.
I'm hanging on by a thread, and all I'm clinging to is prayers. And every breath is like a battle. I feel like I ain't come prepared. And death's knocking on the front door. Pain's creeping through the back. Fear's crawling through the windows, waiting for them to attack. They say don't get bitter, get better. I'm working on switching them letters. But tell God I'ma need a whole lot of hope keeping it together. I'm smiling in everyone's face. I'm crying whenever they leave the room. They don't know the battle I face. They don't understand what I'm going through.
Hold on real quick. If you're watching this video and you are not a subscriber, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Because if you've been watching my videos and you're not subscribed, then that kind of hurts my feelings. And if this is your first time watching, still hit that subscribe button because I'm trying to get the subscribers up. But yeah, I'm on my way to class and I'll see you guys in like 2 seconds. I have to get over the fear of holding a camera and talking to it and not caring what people are thinking, because they're probably like, dang, this guy's weird or whatever. But like, if I'm with my teammates or something and I'm recording, it's not that big of a deal because I got like more people around me. But when it's just me recording by myself, I always get kind of embarrassed. So I gotta get over that. Because if I wanna make this happen, I gotta just make it happen. If I'm gonna do it, then I gotta do it. So I'm sitting here in class with my boy Darius. Comes to find out, he just started a YouTube channel too. And he's starting to make videos. So I will put his YouTube channel name right here. And make sure you guys go subscribe to his channel. He's about to have more stuff coming. So stay tuned.
We got music, we got fashion, we got basketball, we got everything. Check me out.
I'm walking in the bookstore to look at some clothes. And the GOAT here at SPU, Mr. Freshman of the Year, Tony Miller.
Ah!
here in the bookstore. What you doing?
Getting books right now.
Are you?
Yep.
You stay getting books.
Yep.
So in class, they were talking about the protest with the NFL. Oh, focus. Hey. And I just want to know what you guys think. So please comment below what you guys think as far as the NFL protests are going. I think they're just trying to, I think they're missing the point of why they're doing it. But that's just me. So comment below what you guys think and just let me know. I was giving Trey buckets.
Did you spell yourself say that?
I was giving Trey buckets. Guy Manny, my guy Manny.
Hey, we out here, you
Davis
know,
Davis Pirates right here, representing out here in the 206.
Ooh, got on the block?
Yes. So since I've been in college, you know, I've realized how important it is to take care of your body. And if you look at the greats like LeBron, he's so great and successful because he takes care of his body, which allows him to play a very long time. So if you're a college athlete, I would suggest that you do things like take ice baths, get on this thing called the Normatec, and get the muscles right so you can play longer. And so that's what I'm doing right now. My boy Harry's about to get on it next.
What's up?
And then we got Sam icing his ankle. And then we got Trey over there in the ice bath. How y'all feeling?
Oh my god.
Is it cold up in there?
It's pretty cold.
How many degrees we at?
I think we're at 50.
50?
Yeah.
Yeah. I stay away from the ice bath. That's why I was over there on the Normatec. I can't do that. You got the little foot, the toe things on?
Yeah, no.
Ooh, toe buddy. So I'm sitting here doing homework, and I don't know if you guys watched Nick's video a couple weeks ago, but managing editing videos and doing all this stuff while being in school is actually extremely hard, because like you have weights in the morning or whatever, you got workouts, then you got practice and then study hall, and then you don't have much time or energy to really make videos or take the time to edit them or even carry a camera around with you and record everything you're doing. So it is kind of tough, but at the same time, like, if this is something I want to do, then I gotta find time, or, you know, I just gotta take time out of my day to edit videos and edit them along the way, instead of just waiting at night to edit the whole video. I'm gonna have to like do it throughout the day just so I can keep my time management correct and all my keep those other things like school and basketball on top of everything, while also being able to edit videos throughout the day and all that stuff. So I'm about to just go grab something to eat, maybe play some 2K in a little bit. So I will see you guys.
The world trying to play with my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you.